गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर नवजीत मैम। दिस इज़ आर इंग्लिश पीरियड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट कर्सिव राइटिंग। यू हैव लर्न स्मॉल कर्सिव राइटिंग इन प्रीवियस क्लास। नाउ आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू राइट कैपिटल कर्सिव राइटिंग। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद कैपिटल ए। सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू टेक फ्रॉम द मिड पॉइंट। दिस इज़ द मिड पॉइंट बिटवीन द फोर लाइन। फ्रॉम देयर वी आर गोइंग टू मेक दिस स्ट्रोक डाउनवर्ड्स। First we are going to come downwards, then upwards, then again downwards, then we are going to fold it like this. So this is our cursive A. Once more, from mid of the lines I am going to first come downwards, then I am going to take the pencil upwards and then again downward, and then I am going to fold it. You will not remove the pencil. You have to write in one stroke. So this is our cursive A. Again, from between to upwards, downwards, and then we are going to fold it like this. This is our cursive A. Now I'm going to teach you cursive B. Cursive B we are going to take from first two lines. In between we are going to take one point. And from that point, first we will draw one standing line to downwards, and then we will take this standing line upwards, and then fold it like B, and then fold it like this. This is our cursive B. So once more, from between our first two lines, I am going to come downwards, then going to come upwards, and going to form this B like this. So this is our capital B. Again, from downwards, now I am going to fold this B. From between two lines, first going to come downwards, then upwards, and then going to form a B. So all of you will write cursive A and B in whole page. Practice cursive A and B in this page and send me the pics of your copies. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.